Set her off, Jerry, and let her go.
Now you can talk if you like about bacon and greens, speak of roast turkey and game. You can sing out the praises of Boston baked beans, and these may be all that you claim. Roast beef and plum pudding may answer for some, and oysters in stew or in fry. I relish them all, but my greatest delight is a big piece of gooseberry pie. Oh, how I love gooseberry pie, says I. How I love gooseberry pie. Since the time of the flood, there's been nothing so good, so luscious as gooseberry pie. 'Twas my favorite luncheon while toddling around, a youngster of 3 years or more. And oft I would snuff up the fragrance that rose through the cracks in that old oven door. But now I've grown older, I love it still more, and I will till the day that I die. And the people who seek for my friendship must first fill me plumb full of gooseberry pie. Oh, how I love gooseberry pie, says I. How I love gooseberry pie. Since the time of the flood, there's been nothing so good, so luscious as gooseberry pie. As my teeth gently press through that luscious brown crust, the moisture it fully sets free. And it sends through my frame such a thrill of delight. Oh, it's luscious can be. There's a gal in this town got a fancy for me. I can tell by the look in her eye. But the gal that I marry must first understand how to make an old gooseberry pie. Oh, how I love gooseberry pie, says I. How I love gooseberry pie. Since the time of the flood, there's been nothing so good, so luscious as gooseberry pie.
Oh, Jack, my mouth is sure.